Kessler, Machel, Mantolides and Martin et al. Have demonstrated that a second pocket on KRAS is indeed druggable. There are more than 100,000 newly diagnosed KRAS cancer patients per year in the US alone. The most prevalent two KRAS mutations, G12D and G12V, make up almost 60% of all KRAS cancers. In contrast to G12C, no druggable pocket has been demonstrated for the G12D and G12V proteins. Druggable pockets are large, deep, and built with lipophilic amino acids, while so-called undruggable pockets are shallow, small, and built with polar amino acids. The SWITCH1-2 pocket is just such a pocket, existing on all KRAS mutations, including G12D and G12V. Starting from a weak indole fragment, an isoindolinone with a 5-hydroxy group was introduced to give a 17 micromolar binding. An N-substituted indole filled the remainder of the pocket and gave BI2852, a nanomolar inhibitor of all forms of KRAS.